All right. Good evening to you. I'm meteorologist Eric Burris right here on WPBF.com. We've been in the weather center all day watching the showers and storms developing out in the Gulf of Mexico. And when the line was approaching the west coast, it looked impressive. But watch how quickly that impressive line fizzled out. Lots of stable air still sitting on top of the area. And here's one of the reasons why all this heavy rainfall didn't let up across the southern tiers of the peninsula for Broward, Miami-Dade, Mainland, Monroe, and even Collier counties over on Florida's west coast. Saw a few stronger storms up near Jacksonville, the I-10 corridor, and even up to southern Georgia, but the big area of low pressure still offshore. Now, the reason that we didn't see the strong storms that we were expecting this afternoon is because of all this cloud cover. Hardly saw the sunshine across the area. Now, while the majority of the severe weather threat is over with, we still have a very slight chance of seeing some nasty storms overnight tonight as the actual upper low crosses across the peninsula tonight. So we'll be watching the radar for you, but generally speaking, it looks like just a couple of heavier downpours expected across the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. So here's 11 o'clock tonight, a couple of showers over on Florida's west coast. Overnight into tomorrow morning, they kind of sweep through the area. Here's 11 o'clock, some heavy rains impacting the Space Coast, Treasure Coast, and Palm Beach County. And then through the afternoon, that activity slides offshore, and we kind of clear out, getting some cooler air moving into the area. So just a heads up on that. Up till about tomorrow afternoon, this slight chance of rain and thunderstorms is around. Of course, we have been chatting about it all weekend long and continue to do so on Twitter. Just search for us, WPBF25 Weather, or on Facebook, WPBF25 Weather. All right, here's a look at our forecast. Tonight, scattered showers, 65, Vero, 70 degrees for us in Gardens, about 64 in Indiantown, 65 degrees in Belgrade. Then for tomorrow, 85 degrees for Okeechobee, about 82 Vero Beach, 82 degrees in Stuart. Morning showers, maybe even morning thunderstorms, but clearing through the afternoon, 85 degrees in Wellington, 84 Boca Raton, and 84 degrees in West Palm Beach. On the area waterway, small craft advisory in effect, seas running 3 to 5 near shore, but it is the offshore waters that are looking very, very rough. Seas there running 7 feet, inland waters, by the way, at a moderate chop. Your 7-day forecast showing the morning storms in there for your Sunday. Much better for your Monday, a high temperature of about 80 degrees. And then look at this, Tuesday and Wednesday, cool air advecting into the area. Morning lows in the 50s, daytime highs in the mid-range of the 70s.